Okay, hi Sausage Rolls.
How you going?
So, obviously Australia's had a really good tournament so far.
Yes.
Do you want to tell me how you feel about how Australia's been doing?
Yeah, we've had probably a 9-month road to Calgary, and I feel it's all paid off, and we're playing our game, we're playing our style. We've got a great coach, Tui, and Crack, and we're really following the game plan that they've designed for us. So yeah, it's paying off, the hard work. Yeah.
So, and I mean, obviously the really exciting thing was your rematch with France,
which you
managed to win this time.
A lot of pressure.
I mean, I don't think France were totally happy about what happened.
They're never happy when they lose.
No.
But no, they put up a good fight and they're a strong team. So I think the pressure was there to beat them.
Mm-hmm.
We lost to them, I think, in the semis in 2014. So yeah, it was good to get that win over there.
And of course now, you're going through to play USA, I believe. So, how far does the confidence extend? I mean,
I feel it's going to be a battle of the styles. You know,
mm-hmm.
We've got a really structured formation, and they're a bit more loose. They rely on, I think, a bit more of their individual skill and their two walls. They can do three walls as well. So I think it's going to be a clash of the styles.
Okay.
It's going to be very interesting to see.
Great. Well, good luck. Good luck for USA.
Awesome.
And I'll put this online. Thank you very much. Cheers.